Take a look and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spell.